Do I have to change my name? Will it get me far? Should I lose some weight? Am I gonna be a star?
I tried to be a boy. I tried to be a girl. I tried to be a mess. Tried to be the best. I guess I did it wrong. That's why I wrote this song. This type of modern life, is it for me? This type of modern life, is it for free? So I went into a bar, looking for sympathy, a little company. I tried to find a friend. It's more easily said. Just a dream,
American life. American life.
I tried to be a boy, tried to be a girl, tried to be a mess, tried to be the best, tried to find a friend, tried to stay ahead, I tried to stay on top.
Do I have to change my name? Will it get me far? Should I lose some weight? Am I gonna be a star? Do I have to change my name? Will it get me far? Should I lose some weight? Am I gonna be a star?
I'm drinking a soy latte. I get a double shot. It goes right through my body, and you know I'm satisfied. My Mini Cooper and I'm feeling super duper. Yo, they tell me I'm a trooper and you know I'm satisfied. I do yoga and Pilates and the room is full of hotties, so I'm checking out the bodies and you know I'm satisfied. I'm digging on the isotope, this metaphysics shit is dope, and if all this can give me hope, you know I'm satisfied. I got a lawyer and a manager, an agent and a chef, three nannies, an assistant and a driver and a jet, a trainer and a butler and a bodyguard of five, a gardener and a stylist. Do you think I'm satisfied? I'd like to express my extreme point of view. I'm not a Christian and I'm not a Jew. I'm just living out the American dream. And I just realized that nothing is what it seems.
Do I have to change my name?
Do I have to change my name?
Am I gonna be a star?
Am I gonna be a star?
Do I have to change my name?
Do I have to change my name?
Am I gonna be a star?
Am I gonna be a star?